I'm a boss, I'm out of my business. Open up the box, got bills in the kitchen. Owe me a bag, and I'm coming to get you. Catch another flight, not change the station. You know I'm allowed to show you around my city. Got 93, not everything lit.
Bro, I'm in this TSA line. Bro, why do people smell musty as fuck? Like, bro, that's just really pissing me off. It's the winter. Why are you busting? It's not. Huh? My God. Oh my God. I hate it here.
The fact that a bathroom on a plane is this small is really crazy. I really don't like using this joint, but niggas really gotta make me do it.
Yo, what's the deal? Yeezy gang, and I'm back with a video. So as you see, I'm at the airport. I just got my luggage. Wait on my best friend to pick me up, and we finna get busy. We're finna be lit this weekend, Super Bowl weekend, man. I'm outside, watch your hoe, cause I ain't sparing, I really didn't do no intro because I was just so mad at the airport. They were just so musty, I could not fuck with it. But here I am, and yo, next clip. Back in action. Yes, sir. Shout out my boy. Yes,
sir. Birthday weekend!
Yes, sir. Yeah. We outside all weekend. Bro, I'm back from the day. You'll see it.
There we go.
No more having to wear a hat or a beanie. I'll snatch your bitch just like this. You wanna say what's up to my vlog? Yo, what's the deal? So we at the mall right now. We just chilling. My best friend grabbing some stuff. And then I got a special guest right here with me.
Another in the building, man.
We're leaving the mall.
It's a new clip, by the way.
We gonna edit that. Okay, come on, let's walk. You get over here.
The gang.
The gang.
She bad. I thought it was a car behind me.
You with the famous Cayenne.
Yes, sir.
Cop the merch.
Yes, sir. Money Hill.
Oh, that's merch.
Cop the merch.
Yeah. And
drop your tag. Yeah, I'm gonna drop it. You feel me? And I'll drop her Instagram.
What's the deal, Yeezy gang? And I'm back with a video. So I'm kind of mad because there's white shirts that I brought, bro, they're fucking V-necks. Like, what the fuck, bro? I might as well just put them to use, fuck it. So I'm dressed and everything. I'll show y'all the fit, hold on. You feel me? We got the pink Fashion Nova, like, shirt. And then I got this pink Fashion Nova shirt, light wash pants. And I'm wearing some white Air Force. Just on a slight, nothing too crazy, man. But you know I'm coming trim every time, though. So, yeah. Jewelry, got that Dolce & Gabbana on. Watch your hoe, man. I ain't sparing none. I said that all weekend, and I'm saying it now, man. First cut, ski. Everybody just finishing getting dressed and shit, like, so everybody got that shit on. You know, every time I step out with my crew, we put that shit on. We don't never miss. Yo. Yes. Okay, follow her on all platforms. Yes, sir. And then we got the birthday girl right here. Yes. Got that shit on. And watch y'all nigga, man. Watch y'all nigga. Hold on, I got one more contestant. Bree, where you at? Yeah, we all got that shit on. Yeah, me and my crew always come trip. See, like I said, my nephew Junior got his cars. Yeah, Fly, Mr. Fly guy right here. He had them on. Yeah.
Baby, 9 years old, I seen a nigga get shot.
So you see in the video how this white dude behind me, right? Why does this dude pull out his phone and just snap a picture of me? Like, bro, I don't even know you. I don't know what type of shit he was on, bro. He lucky me at the club. I would have had an up and on, bro. Like, bro, we was having big motion that night. That's Friday night. That was the first night to the weekend. Like, bro, Ruby Rose had gave my best friend a hug, poured a shot in her mouth. My other best friend, Smiley, took her phone, recorded a video. The other one, Babyface Ray, grabbed her phone and recorded a video. They were showing love. That shit was just turnt. I had fun for sure.